Friends, family, and everyone in between, what a wild moment in time this is all in. There is plenty going on in the world right now, so it may not be sinking in yet, but we've made it. Finally, we've reached a moment where we move on, where we leave behind our high school years and begin the rest of our lives. From all the moments we spent filling out numerous applications, or the moments we spent avoiding doing them, the moments of joy, the moments of exhaustion, all have led this moment in time. Now, if you're anything like my dad, you've noticed that I just said the word moment 7 times in the past 30 seconds. I promise that wasn't just poor speech writing, it was intentional. You see, as I was trying to decide what I should address today, I realized that I was focusing on all the moments that we share together as a graduating class. These little screenshots of time that we might hold on to forever or forget entirely. All of our big milestones have come with a moment, even if it's in the unforeseen circumstances. When the majority of us passed our first semester of classes, we had a moment of celebration by watching a movie together. And when we lost students or staff members for various reasons, we took a moment to remember that. From that time you passed that super hard final or when you failed your trick quiz, that time that one special person asked you to dance, or when you asked someone else when you were heartbroken, or when you skipped the dance altogether because it just wasn't your thing. Every moment that we've experienced comes together to form our own lives. And realizing this has caused me to want to share 3 important details with you. First, recognize that nothing is going to last forever. During your darkest day, when the world comes crashing down on you, know that it'll pass. Remember when it was freshman year and you were lost and you felt like you had no one? Remember when the avalanche when it was junior year happened? Remember all the tests you stressed about, all the friends you fought with, all the sleep you lost worrying about it all. Now look at where you are today. You don't really realize how far you've come until you take a second to look back. Realize that this crazy pandemic is, at its core, just a worldwide moment. Another moment will eventually come, so avoid letting one single unfortunate circumstance define who you are. Now I know that me saying this is going to cause some of you to dwell on decisions that you might regret, but here's the wonderful truth. You can't change your past, but you can always change your future. That leads me to something else I'd like to bring to your attention. Know that one small detail, one small moment, could alter the path that you're walking on forever. Imagine if you hadn't talked to that person you sat next to in algebra. Imagine if you hadn't joined that one activity. May it be a sport, fine art, or an academic extracurricular. How different would your life be? Every decision matters, and I wish I could stand here and tell you all the right decisions to make, but I can't. Because I'm still learning, and so are all of you. The only person who can tell you what the best choice is for you is you. And because you're the only person who you can control, treat every second of your life as the one that's going to change everything. You never know what's the last chance that you're going to get. That's been proven to all of us very recently. Lastly, realize that we're all on our own journeys. My moments are different from your moments, and your moments are different than Mr. K's moments. If someone has told you specifically what they're going through, there is no way for you to be 100% certain of the moment that they're currently going through. For example, there was a day in this past year when I received some pretty bad news. I didn't tell anyone about this, so it was impossible for people to know that I was going through one of the hardest moments of my life. However, I had a rehearsal that day with parts of the show choir here, and I was greeted with love and acceptance. Now, I can only speak from a choir kid's perspective, but I know that every single group at this school has that same connection. We're a school of community and kindness. The students here are willing to accept you just as you are. The administration works to make personal connections with each and every one of us. Each time you pass our very own principal, he greets you with a smile and says your name. Everybody needs somebody. So if you remember anything from what I said today, let it be this. Remain kind and understanding. Help each other out in your moments. You never know the impact you can have. Now in a short amount of time, all of us will be recognized, signifying the end of one big moment. We're graduating in a way that no one before us has. We're living through a worldwide moment. I know that it's been a struggle for most of us. Take the time to reminisce about what's been lost, but don't dwell on it too much. There are so many opportunities ahead of us, and whatever that might be for you, at least we could all share these 2 years together. We'll come out of this stronger than we